Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. It's probably only going to be like my third video that I ever posted on this channel, but this is Emergenyc NYC. I guess the game's been out for a couple of years now, but I believe it's still in its beta phase. I saw another YouTuber playing it, or I ran across it on Steam. I'm not 100% sure. But so far, it's not a bad game. It just takes a while to get used to all the controls and do your keybinds the way you want them. But all in all, it's not that bad. I normally do have traffic, but apparently it doesn't want to work in this game today. You can hear it, but I don't see it. Weird. But that will happen with this game. If you want traffic, you're just gonna have to log in and log back out. Let's see if I got traffic here. If I have it turned on. Yep, traffic's on. Save settings. I got my set. You really have to lower this if you want to do anything because it gets very noisy. I got mine at 13%. But if you click save, it does not save your sound settings for whatever reason. I'm trying to get an answer to that. I'll drop a link to their Discord and this game from Steam in the description below if you guys are interested. Your left control is your, I guess it just would be your HUD. You can do whatever, you can do animations, you can sit down, all that stuff. That's your mayday for when you're in a fire, if you get whatever, but really doesn't do anything. F1 is your MDS, I think it's called. The only button that works is your 1084 button, which basically means you're at the box. So wherever the alarm is on your map. Now I got a call. So what we got here? We got a fire, top floor, people trapped. Oh boy. Let's go. I prefer inside the view. I will start the truck. I got so loud.
From attention, the company is 214-111 respond.
Jay, is your life, he is the park.
549 Halsey Street, Malcolm X Boulevard, to Stuyvesant Avenue. Put a fire top floor of a multiple dwelling.
Like I said, you really gotta work with the keybinds. Do your firing. People are trapped.
A lot of one-way streets in
Brooklyn. 2231
dispatcher
445. Try to make this as real as possible. I really gotta learn that siren. So I'm going to try and keep this as real as possible, keep it out of my way. It will not move sometimes. This fire, a lot of these fire trucks will have a cue siren. Which is I'm going down this one. No traffic, I'm good on this. Oh, it's the next video of the government. Yeah, it's up there. It's a good game, but playing it by yourself, a lot of work. So multiplayer, they do have multiplayer. Could be here, right? You can usually tell which one it is by these doors, but not there. Oh, there it is. Oh my god. Try to find a hydrant here. Alright, let's find a hydrant. Oh my god, this AI is forked. There's a hydrant. Another one closer. Nope, that's the only one. Hit T to get your supply line, 5-inch, whatever. Let's get this down there and get this up there so we can get in there. Get that hooked up, use your action button, or at least it is on my, well, default. Do this, get the wrench out, try to get the hydrant open. Get that going, okay, there's that. Get that turned off, get this pump going, get the do that button. F3 will be your default uniform, your turnout gear. T, get that open. T is your attack line. Let's get this laid out on here. Looks like it's in this one. We'll drop it. Gotta get back to the truck. Make sure you grab your Halligan tool out of your box here, because you're going to need to probably get the door open. That is your Halligan tool. And then what you do here, grab your nozzle. There's that. The cursor, you can hit left alt and that will get rid of your cursor, but it's good to keep it on for now. Gotta hop up these stairs apparently. You always gotta be a good distance away from these. Oh, it's open. Awesome. But now you just hit E, hook to your hose, and that's a problem with your cursor. So we'll go to your. And why is it working? Oh my god, I can't believe I did that. I didn't hook it up to the front. Put that away. Put that. That. Double nozzle again. Hit E. Third floor, he said. So yeah, sometimes you just gotta hop up. And this is where it gets very wonky. Okay, I got smoke on the second floor. Oh, let's do this. Excuse me. Get a first person on this. Check the fire. I got fire in here. See your figure eight. Hit the ceiling. Got water to drop down. And we got some on the floor here. Gotta find any victims. Like I say, when you're in small rooms like this, your right click. It's probably better to do it that way. Oops. Right on the wall. Get this knocked out. Right on. Maybe I can see a little bit better. I'm going to say the victim's probably in there. Okay, there's no victim. Victim, right? So I can talk to a lot of people trapped. Where are they trapped? Fire's out. I don't hear it. Ugh. No one in there. Yeah, see how it gets very wonky? You just right click in and it'll get you on your way. That's... Yep, no one there. down at the bottom, right down there, you got your health meter and your air tank. I don't know if you have left. I don't see anybody trapped. You're in the basement. Well, this house is clear. I don't know how they say people are trapped. So, we'll exit. Go back to third person, get our mask off. H is to toggle your helmet whether you want it on or not. So I just go to do here. Another helpful. Go to the truck here. F to put all your hose away. I tried to do another video earlier, but for some something happened at my house, so I couldn't do it. So here's my second one. I'll probably do this for like a half hour or whatever. You gotta equip it before you get away. Pull that up. Get a hydro wrench out again. I guess we're doing a law enforcement thing too, so you probably at some point get some cops here, block the road off, do whatever. To get back in the truck, it's your first person. Jay turns your lights off. You park. See if I can load this vehicle down right now. Alright. We gotta take it down to like 5%. 3%. Continue, like I said, left alt, get rid of that, and go back to the firehouse. F1 will clear this call. Where's my firehouse at? Here on the road. Another thing with this AI is you hit your air horn or anything like that, it'll stop. I wish they would work on the speedometer too. I'd like to see how fast you're driving. You know, a lot of these fire trucks have governors on them. Here's my firehouse. UV, you have to bring this out here a little bit. See, AI is stupid. Camera system is very wonky in this game. Spacebar is like your air brake. Pause it. Turn it off. How about? And that was my first fire. And like I said, F3, go back to your. You can do whatever you want, sweatshirt, whatever. Is my halide bar on the floor? I thought I put that away. Well, I guess I didn't. Oh, I gotta grab it. out there, put that away. Did I grab another one? What is up with this game? Why do I have another? It's in my hand. What is up with this game? This is the issue that I talked about. Now see, I'm gonna grab another one. I'm gonna have to equip it again. I don't know. Anyway. But yeah, you can do animations. You can sit here in the chair if you want to. You just go here. Animation. And now you're sitting in a chair. You're waiting for your next call. So this is what we'll do. Do another one here. Just click next. Commercial fire. Ooh, that should be a good one. So you go to control, cancel all animations. Let's get our turnout gear on here before we go. Hopefully I don't have a Halligan bar when I get there.
Follow on Brooklyn Bucks 910.
See what the devil is at here.
Troy to Albany, reporting fire in a commercial. One alarm in the box is 910.
850
Bergen Street. Troy Avenue to Albany Avenue, reporting fire in a commercial.
Okay. Okay. Lights on. Like I said, I'm pretty new to this, so I gotta get used to it. Get my sound going here. That way it sounds way better. Take this road. That's 100 times better. So I was a fireman for a volunteer department back in New York. I'm living in the Midwest now, but back in a little suburb outside of Buffalo, I was a fireman for a couple of years. I was an officer there. Just my commercial building up here on the left. No, park. And we were busy for a volunteer department. We were really busy. I think it's to the left over here. Smoke. Probably in here. So I'm gonna have to get a ladder truck. We need a ladder truck out here to cut this because you don't have a chainsaw inside the engine. What's up with your truck? This is where it's at, so we'll have to do this here. Let's see. You just go, if you want a new unit, go to new unit, FDNY. And let's see, we'll do ladder 111. Confirm. Yeah, wait for it to load in. Takes a minute sometimes. Oh, and with this game too, if you do get it and you load it up, sometimes it'll say, not responding, you just gotta wait. That's all you gotta do. You just gotta wait for it. So let's lower that. And now we're gonna get. Put your cursor onto the door, usually in the middle, and it'll open up for you. The Ever Nothing Task of driving a ladder in this city. Huh, at least we're close. Yeah, there's a queue. This one has a queue on it. like I said, I'm not really, I never said it, but I'm usually not, I usually don't make videos. Graphics aren't too bad on this, the graphics aren't bad in this game. They're doing a pretty good job with it. They do have a Discord. Like I said, I'll drop the link in the description below. If you guys have any, guys or gals, have any suggestions on what to do and how to make my videos better, just let me know in the comments and I'll see what I can do. I'll try and play more of this. I also do a lot of sim games, so if you guys have any recommendations, that'd be great. Okay, I'm gonna say N84 at the box. Get that out of there, get out of this. So let's see, where's my chainsaw? Probably gonna need a K12 for this. Let's see, there's your K12. Get a first person here. You gotta right click to aim it. There we go. Takes a minute for it to open. I think I had this one yesterday. It's pretty easy. I should have set up my pumper. But for whatever reason, it takes a real long time. There we go. I see a fire in there. They do have a fire academy option here. You know, for you to go in there and learn and all that yet. You know, learn the basics, I guess. Oh, there we go. Anyone here can... Yeah, it's here. There's this fire that they speak of. Commercial... fire... Unless there's a glitch, and I'm not seeing it. Well, it might be on the outside, too. Maybe it won't want to be on the outside. Whatever this chainsaw. Or K12, it's a K12, it'll cut into anything just about as long as you got the red blade on it. Let's get that, close that up. You can have AI respond. Where is this fire? Third door, no, there's that door over here. Huh. Commercial, Albany. Come on, Bergen. Wait. Troy Avenue. Where's Albany? Oh, between Troy and Albany. Okay. I'm not seeing any fire here. And now I'm going to have to worry about putting these trucks back. It's not on the roof, is it? Because I'm not seeing any fire anywhere. I'm not hearing a fire. I'm not seeing a fire. It's weird. Yeah, you can jump in this, but. So. Yeah, if you want your AI, I guess, to go back, you just hit here. Is that 111? I can't remember which ones these are. Home? Oh, did I spawn it? I think I spawned it. Uh-oh. What's going on? Oh. Anyway, guys, that's just going to be the gist of it for today. I'm sorry about the other fire. I just couldn't get it figured out. Just not cooperating with me right now. It's not letting me do anything I want to do here. Like I said, I still got to learn it. Yeah, I don't know what it's doing here. But anyway, if you like this video, just hit that like button. If you wish to just subscribe, hit the subscribe button. And like I said, I'll have all the descriptions and links in my in the descriptions below. I hope you all have a good day, and I'll see you again.